At least 10 people have been injured by an explosion at a supermarket in St. Petersburg, Russia's second largest city and the site of a deadly subway bombing earlier this year. Investigators are stopping short of calling it a terrorist attack, but say all angles are being considered. The device, containing 200 grams of explosives, went off at a storage area for customers' bags, Russia's investigative committee said. It said the device was rigged with shrapnel to cause more damage. Russia's National Anti-Terrorism Committee said it was coordinating the search for suspects, and a criminal investigation had been launched. No one has claimed responsibility for the explosion, which occurred at a branch of the Perekrestok supermarket chain in the city's northwest Kalyska district. The 10 injured people were taken to hospital where they were listed as being in a satisfactory condition. One was later released. Local woman Victoria Gordieva, who walked past the supermarket shortly after the explosion, said people were afraid to enter other stores in the area. There was no panic, but people were reluctant to enter a nearby drugstore and a grocery store, she said. Earlier this month, Russian President Vladimir Putin telephoned US President Donald Trump to thank him for a CIA tip that helped thwart a series of bombings in St. Petersburg, Mr. Putin's hometown. The Federal Security Service said 7 suspects linked to Islamic State were arrested in connection to the alleged plot. The Kremlin said the arrested suspects had planned to bomb the city's Kazan Cathedral and other crowded sites. In April, a suicide bombing in the St. Petersburg subway left 16 people dead and wounded more than 50. Russian authorities identified the bomber as Akhbat Sihodzialilov, a 22-year-old KYRGYZ-born Russian national. AP